And I'm grinding till I'm tired. This you ain't grinding till you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a light for the night. Dear Lord, you took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life.
Growing up in the barrio, always up to no good. Living that life in the hood, and you never know. You gotta live your life slow, cause you never know when a hater comes and tries to take your life in the hood. This is my lifestyle, growing up in the barrio. Represent the south side till the day we die, homie, ain't no lie. Cause it's do or die, so you gotta live your life slow, day by day, and just live it right, and don't live it crazy. Just live it while you can, cause you never know if it's gonna be your last day. And if you take your last breath and you look up the sky feeling so good, and you ask the Lord why you're still in this world, living that life, homie, cause he's giving you a chance. So don't mess it up and live your life while you can, cause this is my life story about my life. Life is crazy nowadays when you're in the streets doing what you gotta do just to make it to survive. On the corner, selling the nickels and dimes, doing what you gotta do just to make it nowadays. This life is crazy, if you know what I mean. All the homies in the hood always up to no good. They living a life that always up to no good, but they get in trouble no matter where they go, no matter where they end up. If they end up dead, or they end up shot, or they end up stabbed, no matter what, drama goes down the hood. So live your life while you could, homie, and represent it where you're from, and keeping it true. You never know, homie, if it's gonna be your last day. So live your life slow while you can, homie. This is a life story about what criminals been through. Life every day, you gotta live it while you can, cause you never know if this is gonna be your last day. So live your life slow, like I said, and be true and represent it. Something represented where you're from, and don't be fake like most of these haters. Just live your life, homie, while you can. And rest in peace to my homies that are here no more. This is my life story about what I've been through.